So, per Army regulations, I have to clearly state that what I'm about to share with you is not representative of the U.S. Army, but instead, it is representative of our faith. Amen. Amen to that. So with that said, why don't we begin with a word of prayer? Gracious Heavenly Father, I thank you for this opportunity for us to approach you and do that which I pray would bring us great joy, that is to worship you. For you alone are God, and there is no other God but you. And though many in this world may ignore that truth and seek to suppress it in their own hearts, we thank you that by your grace you've opened up our eyes and ears and our minds to hear, to see, to comprehend that there is God and you alone are He. And so, Father, by that grace we now come into your presence and seek your word, your truth, to once again speak to us, that in that word we may receive great grace, that we may be lifted up, we may be refreshed, we may be strengthened to once again go into the world and be that salt, to be that light, to be that witness for your glory and glory alone. We commend ourselves to you now, Holy Spirit. Speak to us. We ask this in Jesus' name. Amen. So we are going to read through the sermon text together as we proceed through the message. So please have your Bibles open to Esther chapter 2. We will be looking at verses 1 through 18. So how many of you guys have ever felt in your life that you've been kicked down? You've fallen down. And there are times where you really feel down and out.